Hello friends, my name is Nirali Balia. Today in this video, I will explain you XAMPP Server Dashboard. Now here, you have successfully installed XAMPP Server on your PC. Then after, first of all, you can start Apache Web Server and MySQL Database Services. Then after, open the browser and type localhost colon port number. Why we are writing port number? Because of default port 80 is used by another process at that time. You are facing port number issue, then you need to change the port number like 8080, 8083, etc. This issue I will explain in my upcoming video how to change the port number in XAMPP Server and just press enter. This is the welcome page of XAMPP Server dashboard and here to see the details about XAMPP Server. In top right corner, to see the menu list, first is Applications, second is FAQs, third is How to Guides, fourth is PHP Info, fifth is PHP MyAdmin. In this menu list, two tab is very important. First is PHP Info and second is PHP MyAdmin. In Application tab, to see the details about PHP related application. Then after, go to the FAQs tab. FAQs stands for Frequently Asked Question. Here to see the XAMPP Server related question answers. After that, in How to Guides tab, here to see the different guides about XAMPP Server features. In PHP Info tab, to see the details about PHP version. Then after, to click PHP MyAdmin tab. This is the very important tab in XAMPP Server dashboard. PHP MyAdmin is one of the most popular applications for MySQL database management. It is a free tool written in PHP. Through this software, you can perform various tasks such as first is creating, modifying or deleting tables, fields or rows. Second one, executing SQL statements. Third is import and export MySQL database tables. And last one, managing users and permissions, etc. Before we wrap up, if you like my video, please share this video with your friends and followers. And if you are facing any problem, ask them before to leave comment below. And I will be sure to follow up with you. And another important thing, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. And to get latest update about my upcoming video on my channel. And also, you can see my upcoming video updates on my Facebook page. And you can find my Facebook page link below in video description. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.